Lift off. Jim Hutchinson with The Fisherman Magazine from the floor of ICAST, back with Chris Russell with Frabel, finding out about some new live bait storage. I tell you what, you're thinking about storing your minnows, maybe the live eels for striper fishing or some of those peanut bunker. Chris has got a great way of doing that for us this season.
Yeah, yeah. This is our new bigger is better idea.
Always
right here. So this one is a 30 quart bait station. And Jim, we had a smaller version last year at ICAST, a 13 and a 19, but we had a lot of demand for saltwater anglers. I need more. Yeah. You know, 19's not enough. So this is now a 30 quart bait station. We not only almost doubled the size, but we doubled the aeration too. It's got two built-in aerators in the lid, so no loose hoses, nothing hanging around, nothing to get caught, no way it's gonna leak or splash around. But if you open this guy up, it's got two heavy-duty latches, and then inside you can see these aerators at work. So they've got two hoses, and the cool thing about this, like you mentioned, carrying bait in different kinds, this divider system can move.
Oh,
so you can take it all the way out. If you just have like a bunch of bait in there and you need them to make a nice circle, even rounded corners so that bait
perfect
makes the turn,
a
right?
A peanut bunker need to be swimming in a circle.
Exactly. And then you can split this either a 50-50 split or a 30-70 split. So like I live in the South and I fish with shrimp a lot. So I can put them in one side, put Menhaden or whatever on the other side. I got two different kinds of baits and they're easy to get out, no problem.
Now so. I can get my bait the day before, keep in the garage too, because I don't just have to go with a battery, right?
Correct,
go
yeah.
Go with the AC power on this?
Yep. These come with a 12 volt adapter, so you can plug it into a cigarette lighter. They run on 2D batteries for each aerator. And then we also sell a 110 adapter.
Okay.
And I do that a lot where maybe I'm picking up bait at my local bait station on a Friday evening.
Sure.
And I could be on the water at daylight because now I don't have to make that stop.
Exactly.
This can sit in my garage, keep them cool, because it's got an inch and a half of insulation in this cooler too. So it just maintains that temperature. They don't get too hot, they don't get too cold. We use those on the ice and in Florida. So anywhere in between with just controlling that temperature keeps your bait fresh and lively.
We're out December 2019, I think.
Yes, sir. Just ready? In time for the holidays.
It's perfect.
We should have this ready for you.
It's a good Christmas gift for sure.
All right.
Chris,
thanks. Thanks for coming by.